Hello and welcome to my channel. This is a twin flame energy healing session. I'll work with you and guide you step by step on how to clear away all negative energy that could be having a negative effect on you and your twin and your connection. This energy healing session will purify your energies. It'll open both of your heart chakras so you can connect with your twin on a deep, wholehearted soul level. It'll clear away all blockages, obstacles, triggers that you may both have, repeating patterns and cycles that you're both stuck in. It'll also help you to both align with each other and be more in perfect alignment. I'll clear your chakras, clear your auras, and we can do a lot of work. So let's jump straight into it. We'll begin this meditation or healing session by finding somewhere nice and quiet to lay down or sit, whatever feels most comfortable for you. Ensure that you'll not be disturbed. And just bring all your awareness and all your focus onto your breathing. Take note of each breath that you take in and each breath that you release. Take note of how your stomach and your chest rises and falls with each breath. Take in long, slow, deep breaths and release each breath slowly. Allow yourself to become completely relaxed. I'd like for you to now imagine that sitting in front of you, cross-legged, is your twin flame. Try to imagine that your twin flame is sitting in front of you. You're both cross-legged, you're facing each other. Your hands are placed on your knees and your palms are facing up to the ceiling. Your twin flame takes hold of your hands, so you're now facing each other, holding hands. Use this time to really tune into your twin. Try to feel them, feel their energy, feel their presence. I'd like for you to remember all your most happiest moments that you and your twin shared together, your happiest memories. Think about these, bring them to your mind, relive them, feel the emotions you felt in those times. Try and remember in as much detail as you can. Using your feelings, allow yourself to feel how you felt in those most happiest moments that you and your twin shared together. I'd like for you now to bring your attention to the center of your chest. Right by your breastbone, this is where your heart chakra is located. Really bring all your attention to your heart chakra. Imagine emerald green light pouring into your heart. This emerald green light is healing and clearing away all negativity, all pain, all past hurt from your heart chakra. It's balancing your heart. The same process is happening for your twin. Just focus on your own heart for now, with the faith that this is happening for both you and your twin. We're clearing out all that energy. Just see beautiful emerald green light pouring into your heart in the center of your chest. It's healing you. Imagine now this beautiful emerald green light is pouring out of your heart, shining directly at your twin and pouring into your twin's heart. So you can see a beam of green light coming from your heart going into your twin's heart and vice versa. A green light coming out of your twin's heart going straight into yours. You are connecting heart to heart. As you are connecting heart to heart with your twin flame, Archangel Raphael is working together with me to help clear away all blockages, all negative energy, triggers, and pain from both you and your twin flame. Trust that as you sit here with your twin, connecting heart to heart, that Archangel Raphael and I, we are working behind the scenes to clear both your and your twin flame's energies now. This emerald green light is very healing. It is healing your connection from the past, the present, and all lifetimes. Allow this process. Accept the healing that's being sent to you now. the same time, Archangel Michael is cutting and severing all cords of psychic attack, negative energy, and baggage from the past that you and your twin may have sent each other. This can be just through arguments, angry feelings with each other. We send each other psychic attack without realizing it. This is just energy from angry feelings, from hurt, from pain. This is all being cleared away now. It's a good time now for you to forgive yourself for any pain or hurt or disappointment that you've caused your twin. And it's a good time for your twin to forgive themselves, for you both to forgive yourselves and to forgive each other. Allow yourselves to forgive both yourself and each other. And as you do, these cords will be cut away so that you can have a clean slate, a fresh start, a healthy, balanced connection that's filled with happiness, fun, and love. Allow yourself to finally let go of resentment, fear, anxieties, worries, anything that is not healthy, any unhappy feeling that you have towards your twin or towards yourself or both. Let go now, it's okay. Release, let it go, forgive. So that you and your twin can start again, you can have a fresh start. Let go of the baggage of the past and step into a beautiful future, a beautiful present. Thank you. Archangel Michael and Archangel Raphael are now going to work with you as an individual to help you identify what it is that is stopping you from having a happy union, a happy relationship with your twin. What triggers do you have? What fears and anxieties do you have about your connection? What obstacles and blockages are there from stopping you having a happy, fruitful relationship with your twin? Archangel Michael and Archangel Raphael will now work with you to identify these, to release them, remove them, and clear your energy. Allow them to work with you and accept this help, accept the healing, so that you and your twin can have a healthy and balanced relationship. This will be working for both you and your twin. I'd like for you now to bring your focus and your awareness back to your twin flame who is sitting in front of you. Imagine there's a beam of light going from your forehead, right in the center where your third eye chakra is, straight into your twin flame's third eye chakra, and vice versa. There's a beam of light from your twin flame chakra, third eye chakra, going straight to yours. You're now connecting on a deep telepathic level with your twin, so you can telepathically communicate and connect with each other. Speak to your twin in your mind. Just pour your heart out. What would you like to tell your twin? What have you always wanted to tell them but you couldn't? Or what would you like to say to them right now? Don't hold back. Open up your heart and speak from the heart. Have a deep, in-depth conversation with your twin right now. Speak freely and from the heart. Thank you. I'd like you to please imagine that your twin and you move closer to each other. You hold each other, you kiss, you embrace. Feel how good it is to hold your twin, to love them, to kiss them, to embrace. Feel the emotions as though your twin is really there in your arms right now. Spend quality time with your twin. I'd like for you now to bring all your awareness back to your breathing and back to the here and the now. Become more aware of where you are right now and just breathe. Bring yourself back to the present. ever so gently wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers. And slowly come out of the meditation. I hope that you found this healing energy, twin flame energy healing session to be helpful. I would recommend having a drink of water. It's always recommended to drink water after any spiritual work, healing work, meditation, manifestation, anything like that. This just helps to ground you and to center you back into the present, and it helps to lock in all that healing work that we've been doing. So definitely have a glass of water if you can. This will help. And I'd like to thank you for taking this time to watch this video. I will be creating a lot more for my YouTube channel. I also offer affordable, in-depth healing sessions for all different subjects and areas. These can be found at my Etsy shop, as well as affordable psychic readings. So if you'd like to order a reading from me, or order a counseling session, spiritual counseling session, spiritual healing session, then please just visit my Etsy shop. There will be a link in the description box of this video. Please do like, share, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And thank you again. Have a lovely evening, afternoon, morning, whatever it is when you watch this, and all the best.